Hello, I'm Command Sergeant Major Ed Macias, and Hispanic Heritage Month is very important to me because it's all about heritage. It's about family and learning more about a culture. In fact, it is my culture. I am a Hispanic American and I proudly serve. And my father came from Mexico. He was born in Aguascalientes, Mexico. So I'm a first generation American. Our family has proudly served in the military. I've had several uncles, and along with my father-in-law also. But I want to tell you a little story about our family. We're originally from Los Angeles on my mother's side, and my dad's from Mexico, but we all grew up in San Gabriel, California. So I was born in San Gabriel, right next to the one of the missions. Now, the San Gabriel Mission means a lot to us and our family, so that's part of our family history. The mission was founded on September 8, 1771. So it's been around for quite a few years. When we get together as part of our family, a lot of the times we get together there in San Gabriel. And San Gabriel, the mission has a fiesta every Labor Day weekend, but unfortunately we couldn't have one this year. But that's when we get together, we get together to eat, share stories, and learn about our background. It's so funny that once I completed basic and AIT, I was at Fort Knox, Kentucky, and I had no idea that General George Patton, was from San Gabriel, California. My uncle, when I went home to go visit the family after AIT, I was talking with my uncle and I like told him, "Hey, Uncle Alec, did you know that George Patton was from San Gabriel, California?" And he looked at me and said, "Hey, you don't know me, hon?" And I said, "No, what do you mean?" He says, "Well, George Patton lived down the street from your grandparents. And in fact, George Patton's mom used to babysit your grandmother." So San Gabriel was definitely a tight community. It still is. But San Gabriel's home for all of us, for our family. So, and a lot of us who have served, we end up going home to San Gabriel to see the rest of the family. And that's where we all started, is that mission, San Gabriel Mission. So that's my story. And wanted to hear from all of you, from your stories. Share your stories with each other, because that's what we do. We need to share our stories, our culture together, because we're all different. So thank you for what you're doing, thank you for serving, and thanks for sharing your story.